A few days ago, the first three maps of the German Trackmania Cup 2021 has been released. Turbo and me both haven't seen anything of the map so far, so this is our very first look at the map pack. In case you want to get to know a bit more about the tournament, make sure to check out the link in the description below. But enough talking, enjoy the action.
Those maps and then a couple of days well with the boys.
Jawohl.
And then not sure if you want to play campaign after that or not. But yeah, this is the map by Firestorm here.
Yeah? Wait, we have a mod actually. Or do we? Yeah, we have a mod.
We have a mod. Ah,
I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
Hello?
Didn't load for me. Did right, you watch the video?
No, actually not. I haven't seen anything. But yeah, this is map 1 here. GTC Ochochrim at Rex. I don't know.
Oh, is that... Is
built
that,
by Clem.
Ah, no, it's Clem's map. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Then they swapped the order. Alright.
Alright, so let's see. Let's give it a go. And I'm lost. Bock, nice.
And your Iridium.
And yeah, guys, if you also want to play the maps, you can just join the club and the server. We are currently on server A. So make sure to join us and feel free to discover them with us.
Yeah. And hello, Carolus as well. And Iridium, exclamation mark, mod check in the chat.
Yeah. Also, hello, TB from my side. And hello. Wait, I couldn't read the name. Hello, Virat. Ah. Okay, so far, pretty creative.
Wait, he only slept for 3 hours after my stream. Oh no. I feel a bit bad because I slept till one or something. Because I still had to do a lot of things after the stream. Okay, interesting map. Interesting map.
Mm-hmm. I haven't finished yet.
Same. But yeah, it's mainly.
Here we go. Ah. Yeah, nice blind up here.
The maps are definitely. This map is not easy.
Yeah, that's also one of the main complaints. That's like the.
Yeah.
That the requirement was that the map is like rather beginner friendly. But then in the end, they decided to pick difficult maps.
Oh, Essen gibt's gleich. Yeah. Kannst du machen. Nichts, alles gut, ich stream nochmal.
Okay, risky finish, boys.
Wasn't it with the reactor boost here or something?
Ah! I cannot make it.
So 10 out of 10 for my mother?
No!
I see you! No, oh, I made it!
Where's the finish?
190.
Dude, why is it so blind? Oh, I made it as well. 135.
Did Nightmare, you only slept for 3 hours, but one good thing Nightmare is that you didn't have a Nightmare then. Aye.
Yo, Pyrus Maximus, thanks for your 2 months resub, and hello, ja moin.
Ja moin. Also hello to Chroma, how's it going, and hello to Agent, everyone here in the chat, also check out Kanadi, he's also streaming.
Also from my side, check out Turbo, exclamation mark, shout out Turbo.
Yeah, exclamation mark, shout out Kanadi. Probably Iridium is still good for both of us.
Yeah. That's why we have like the exact same commands. Also, Miss Sarah also with the Prime sub. What is going on? So many subs?
Yeah, that's cool.
Yo, Pork.
Happy for you, man. Because you really deserve it. I mean, I also got like an illegal hype train yesterday again, which was forced by Cam.
Oof.
Level 5 hype train again.
Oh, yeah, moin.
Cam. Level 5 completion. Yeah, so I'm more than happy.
Ah, but forgot where to go.
You know that feeling when you receive too much money from people?
No. Like, yeah.
No?
Yeah, of course. And some streams also had it. Mega loot. Nah, I also know it, of course.
Yeah, this map is hard.
Like, at some point, it always feels like weird and unreal.
Yeah.
At least for me. Yeah, map, pretty difficult, but not bad. Like, I haven't gotten a clean run yet, so I can't really say how good it is or how much I like it.
But it's the same with TMGL maps, if you ask me, because TMGL maps were pretty difficult as well, but once you got the groove out of them, they were really fun to play.
Yo! And we got another Prime sub by Davidek, thanks to you as well.
If you have
also
no hype
to you,
train.
Enjoy the emotes. We have a hype train.
Ah, okay.
No, we just... Oh, never mind. Yeah, we just finished level 1.
Level 2, pulse champ.
Alright, let me see if I can get a clean run now. And we got 3 gift subs, Omega Lul. By Pyrus Maximus. Yo, dude, you just subbed yourself and now you gifted 3. That's a good attitude. Nah.
Wow.
Thanks to you. Thanks a lot, man. And we got another sub. What the fuck's going on?
Where's the save finish here, though?
What are all those new subs? Hello?
How did you do the save finish? Let me actually check.
Yo, thanks to you as well, Busty. Also, welcome to you. I hope you enjoy the emotes and also the map pack discovery.
Wow. It's so hidden, the save finish.
But I haven't even seen it. Where's the Mario's finish?
Okay, so we have a question here from Webfreak. And also hello to Naxan Riam and also to Raccoon. Hello there. Also hello to Webfreak. I heard you can donate for the prize pool today still. Granati, what do you think about that? I think yes.
Yeah, of course.
Either my stream or your stream. So if you donate, like from 6 to 7, the money will go into the prize pool.
Yeah, I completely forgot to mention that actually.
Yeah.
So yeah, but the prize pool of the German Cup is like completely community created, kind of.
Yeah.
And yeah, right now is your pretty much last chance if you still want to donate something. I'm also gonna donate something afterwards. I'm not sure yet how much, actually. Depends.
Well, you're gonna donate 50% to yourself back anyway.
Omega Lul. Yeah, that's the goal. But now, so if you donate now, everything of that will go to the prize pool.
Yeah, to either my stream or to Granati's stream.
Exactly. And yeah, 6 to 7 p.m. CEST, of course.
Yeah.
So German, French time.
The hot button is jetzt aktiv.
Oh, I just overtook you. Sniped. No. You can hit the finish on the top. And it's another finished. Sub by Casual Breloom. Actually, 3 months resub already, Pork.
That's a hard map.
Yeah, it's hard. Really difficult, not gonna lie. And we are at the level 3 hype train. Hype.
Level 4 post champ?
So yeah, if you want to get scammed, participate in the hype train now.
Yeah. Or if you want to contribute, not to Granati's pocket, but to the pocket of the winner, or the second or third, fourth, fifth, sixth place of this cup, then contribute to the prize pool by donating. But enough sellout here. And yeah.
So I would say we spent 20 minutes per map, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Makes sense. Quick maths. Also, if you want to learn a bit more about the German Trickmania Cup, and if you is the registration still open? Probably not.
Until the 16th.
Ah, okay. So if you are from Germany and want to play, you can still register. It doesn't cost anything. You can play you can play casually. You can try to go for the victory, whatever you want. Doesn't matter which skill level you are. You can just register. You just need to be from Germany, obviously. Alright.
There's still space in your voice chat, of course, Toby. You can join. Shorty can join. Why are you even asking? Shorty.
Oh. Nah, not Shorty, man.
Nah, dude, the Shorty guy, man.
Oh my god. Nah.
So, the Schrass, let's not continue this discussion here. Just.
Nah, not at all.
I don't know why you guys are so butthurt because of that, but can we just leave it here and just leave that for now and maybe discuss that later? Everyone is welcome in that cup. Hello, Toby.
Hello.
I think it's time for me to also play the maps for the first time.
Yeah, let's go.
That's a good idea.
We are on room 8. There are also 2 chat. You can still join us. There is still... Yeah, there are only 8 people here so far. So... If you want...
I talked a lot about the maps, but I never played them yet. Yeah, that's the way you do it.
I read a small part of the discussion yesterday, but then I kind of got
annoyed. I just facepalmed all the way. Mm. You know, you do a competition with a prize pool of 1,300 euro, and every map that you picked. Oh, why isn't there too much tech in there? Why is there dirt on those maps? It always is like that. Dude, people are always complaining, and that's what I hate so much. So that's why I don't even care about that. I'll just say my stuff to that later, but and I'm not disappointed, but it's just a dumb discussion.
I think they are discussing this a little bit more than just simply because there's also a little bit cash price for the maps, like getting maps. I mean, it's basically the same than usual. It's just like people voice their opinions a little bit more, you know, like obviously every single time people are gonna like the maps or dislike the maps, That's the same for every map, that's the same for every tournament, you know. But this time, because like you had like some actually prize money for the maps themselves, the ones that didn't get picked obviously are gonna like get a little bit more salty than
usual. Exactly. You just have to put a little bit more effort into those maps.
Right, I got a 102 now. No Orpha medal yet.
The problem is, you know, obviously there are gonna be a lot of like great maps also like not get submitted. That's just also partially because like we are all biased, you know, like even the map testers. And the map testers have them certain like things they like more and less. And no matter how good or bad a map is, like they are gonna have like their certain direction which kind of maps they like more. And that's okay, like that's how it is, you know. It just means like you can have a really good map that just doesn't get selected because there are even more good maps that just fit the style of the liking of the map.
Yeah, 29 maps that have been submitted.
Ooh, that's
let's just stop that discussion. I don't want to talk about that. I don't care if people are butthurt or not. They should just accept that some people have different opinions and they pick those maps. They have the reasons. And as you said, it is like that, and they should not like make a drama out of that. Then they should work for their 20 euro, which is 2 hours of work, and not 10 hours to build on a map. I don't know, it's like, whatever. You know, people are always unhappy with that. I can understand that they claim that with the multi-style, but whatever. Yep. I just don't wanna discuss about that because it's nonsense. Because people have their opinion about that. I have my opinion about that, and I think it's a bit unnecessary because everything that you do, you're gonna do wrong. But yeah, download the mod. Yeah, I did, didn't I? I have downloads enabled, actually.
Yeah, the mod is nice.
Yo, I like it.
Yeah, everyone is unhappy about the stuff. Not everyone can be comfortable with that.
Where's the save finish, actually?
Shorty's little sister followed me.
What?
Oh yeah, that's legendary brain.
Legendary brain. Okay, and hello Freddy.
What's my favorite map of this campaign? Yeah, I don't know yet. We are at the first one.
I think I'm gonna rejoin the server for the mod after this one, because my mod is still not loaded.
Guys, I got silver.
Nice. But yeah, cool map so far. I really like this one.
As well.
But it's very difficult. Like, not very difficult. Like, the map itself is not difficult, but getting a clean run here is hard.
Yeah, yeah.
But that's how it's supposed to be. At least usually.
And got a screenshot that I'm first.
Wait, Orpha Metal? Really, Clem? Oh my god. Also, I missed a lot of channel point thingies. First of all, I think we got hydrate, like, I don't know, several times.
Yeah, let me hydrate as well.
So let that's me take. Thing. Let me just take, like, 3 sips. And then we also got a Moncast here.
The mod now loaded, hopefully.
Iridium, that's not Coca-Cola, it's Almdudler.
Almdudler, Almdudler is
good. Monkers
game. What not loaded for me? Why though?
Raldinho disgusting? What do you mean?
Ronaldinho? Wait, what?
What am I doing? Yo, Chucky! Hello, hello.
Nice bounce, Granadi.
Ah! I did it again.
Not gonna lie, that finish is gonna be a little bit scary for me.
No! Dude, I did it 3 times in a row. What the fuck? Hello, stop that. Oh, I almost did it again, but I made it. Now I can. No. Yeah, start too difficult for me. I will have
it's
no chance.
Keyboard start.
Is it?
Nah.
It's target, yep. Oh my god. Oh my, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. How much? What is that?
Oh, this is scary.
Ja, nur Reis und Tzatziki, ja. Nur Reis und Tzatziki, ja. Hier, guck mal Leute, nur Reis und Tzatziki ist das, ja. Wer soll er denn alles essen? Guckt euch das an.
Can I have some?
Yeah, you can have some. Look at that. That's so much. Oh my god.
Ah, Koptain, I don't think that will count.
My mother is the best MVP. Well, that's looking really good. I could also eat that and have great content by just spectating some viewers, but eat that. Scheiße, I'm so hungry.
Right, now I will PB.
And hello, Lake Monster. And hello, everyone else that I missed. Justin, Bruder von Maxi, yeah? Splatter. Oh,
that's a completely wrong line.
Race Division.
Yo, Lake Monster. Everyone hello else. From me as well.
Hopefully all having a good day. Because I certainly have.
Oh, I'm behind you, Kai.
Bruder von Maxi. Wait, are you pressuring me now?
Yeah. Pressure. Oh, no not speed. The best line here. I'm catching up, closing the gap. Pressured. How do you do this turn though? I'm confused.
Which one?
Oh. One of the third turns.
One of the third turns.
Yep.
Hopefully Riolu will play. Hope so.
I think the maps might be to his liking.
Yeah, they suit him well because they're like not really tech turns, but tech. Dude, what the fuck? Lake Monster. Yo!
What happened?
Lake Monster with 1000 bits. Bork. Oh my god, man. Thank you so much. Big shout out for playing my map yesterday and sorry for missing the stream on it. Get you liking the trial-ish beginning. Yeah. Yo, thanks thank you so much for 1,000 bits, man. That wasn't needed. I'm also playing your map when you're not there.
He also donated 1k to me. And he wrote the exact same. Thanks for playing my map yesterday, even if I missed the stream. So you had second position on it, yeah. Yeah, I also played it yesterday. Yo, thanks a lot. Like,
thank
holy
you,
shit.
Man. That's so generous. Thanks.
Yeah, thanks from me as well. And yo, I hope you rewatched the map testing BOD because I gave you some tips, or at least I tried to. Yeah, I really liked your map actually.
What map was that again? Exactly. With the
we probably played the same. There like was the like cape a drop map? In the beginning, and then there was a 180 on a booster and a tough jump.
180 on a booster, tough jump. Wait a minute. I know that, but I cannot remember. I played so many maps. Cold, don't. Ah, yo, don't air brake. Yo, that was a sick map. I like that concept. It was a low map. It was cool.
Yeah.
That was.
Did you have the air brake?
No, you didn't
it
have
was,
to air
it was faster to not air brake there. And so many people, when I played the map, air braked. I lost like 0.3 because of that.
That was a sick map.
Yes, VOD is on Twitch. The thing is, I mean, yesterday on my stream I only did that. Your map was the second one I played, if I remember correctly. So it must be right at the beginning somewhere. Maybe you just need to scroll through, I don't know. It was the second, okay. So, there's the question how I like this map so far. This map is really cool. I'm not 100% sure about how to do every turn here yet. But the map is very creative. It's flowy.
No.
But also really hard. Like, getting a clean run here is tough, man. Really not easy.
Got a gift sub on my actual account.
Wow. WR if you start.
And it didn't make the finish jump.
Nah.
Eclipse.
And hello there, Soul Reaper. Hello there.
Wait, Soul Reaper just said bye in my chat. Wow. Omega Lul.
So what do you think about this map, Toby?
I think the start is actually a bit tricky. But other than that... Yeah, seems good. So far.
I also like it.
Ooh, shorty in front of me.
I have some trouble with like keeping the gear in downhill turn in the dirt.
Yeah, I have to.
Which is
well.
Probably not a surprise to be
honest. Thank you, Krishan.
Oh no, I was trying to overtake.
But the start itself is fine for me.
Oh, come on. There might be a wiggle in the beginning though.
What's an Ehrenmann? Lake Monster is asking, what's an Ehrenmann? Well, how can you say that? Like the one-to-one translation is honor, man. Like yeah. Honor to yeah, honor someone.
Isn't it man of honor?
Yeah, or a man of honor. I just want to give the one-to-one. Like just Ehre, and then a man of honor. So if you do something that is good, you're an Ehrenmann in Germany. No? I just wanted to give the one-to-one translation, but a man of honor is probably even more fitting. Similar to gentleman? Nah, that's something else. But both actions are positive. We're like in a good mood.
Zack, finish! Oh my god, you can overjump the finish, man. If you have super sick speed, you can overjump.
Suffering from success.
Who am I streaming with? Right now with Turbo and with Shorty.
Hello.
With Kai and Tobi.
Actually, like, viewing this map as a mapper, the map is actually really sick. Like, the transitions and the turns he did build are actually sick. Like, I would have never thought about, like, the sausage part, for example. Like, that one is so sick.
Yeah. And also, hello to Frechdas. Welcome to today's stream.
And the way you exit, like, this first dirt turn where the car, like, slightly goes on two wheels, I really love that in this new game. Such a small detail, but I really like those turns.
Yo, hello, Blutik.
So you can still donate to the prize pool today.
Yes.
Gonna mention that again. But only between 6 and 7 CST, so the time that we are in right now. I would say they are two Tobis, Marcus. I like this map. The map is good from a player's standpoint.
Nope.
Oh, sure about the end,
so I already drove.
Wait, Lake Mons, today is your birthday?
Wait, really?
Then I have to sing.
Book.
And I will really sing.
Okay. Wait, should we duo? Or should we trio?
Oh no.
Happy birthday, first of all. Can we get some Fields birthday man in the chat?
Yeah, in both chats, please.
Thank you for letting us know, because not everyone is saying that in the chat, because everyone is thinking that this is awkward, you know?
Yeah, I would also not do that, to be honest.
But yeah, happy birthday to you.
Like, wait, I'm on WR.
Really?
Yeah. Never mind, I just failed. Ah, well.
So you're giving the gifts to us here with the 1,000 bits. Yeah. That was not needed.
Should have been the other way around.
Yeah. Are we gonna sing? Dude, oh my god, we actually got a donation.
Pork?
Oh no. Okay, Nightmare donated 25 euro to the prize pool.
Yo!
That is sick. Thank you so much. Thank you. That is really sick, man. That is much appreciated. Thanks a lot.
Wait, let me turn on my lights.
So this will also go in,
hit it.
Go into and cover some expenses, let's say, for the server and stuff. We have like a formula created, but thank you so much, Nightmare, for that. I really appreciate that. I'm gonna forward that, and yeah, really, really cool. In general, that the competition has received so much exposure, you know?
Yeah, it's incredible.
In my wildest dreams, I would have not thought that the price will go over 1,000 euro.
I think nobody expected it, like literally nobody.
Yeah.
Like what was it at the beginning? Like 200?
300.
Yeah, like holy shit.
And that was for me and Hector, because no one wanted to sponsor us.
Who needs sponsors if you have a sick community?
Yeah. Let's actually go to the next server. Actually go to the next one.
Wait, let me finish.
So Hector, we've received a donation from 25 euro already, from Nightmare, from DNG Nightmare. They can already note that down.
Okay, one last improvement. Book.
Oh, there's so much garlic in there, oh my god.
Oh. Okay, which server do we go to? B?
Yeah, server B. Oh, there's so much garlic that is already, that is so spicy on this gyros that I'm eating.
Second map coming up, boys. And yes, Clem, if you're still in the chat, very good map. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Tough, but really cool and very creative.
Okay, should we sing now, or?
Yeah, I don't know. What do we sing, though?
Happy birthday.
The normal one?
The different one?
What?
Probably.
What is the non-normal one?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay. Wait.
One, two.
Happy birthday to you.
That's so delayed. That's so delayed.
I don't think that will work.
I'm just
fucking TeamSpeak. I make the ad-libs.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear lake monster.
Panda.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, man, and thanks for being a part of the community, whether it's in my chat or in Granadi's chat. That is really cool. So thanks a lot.
Exactly. I hope you have a nice day, man.
Yeah, I hope you have a nice day. Exactly. Okay, now we have the second map called Singularity.
Made by?
Deska.
That was wrong.
Deska, yep.
Deska, alright. So I heard this is supposed to be the most difficult one.
Bonk.
It has some, like some jumps, so...
Ooh.
Probably.
Already the story is very interesting. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Yeah, this story is God. Pretty hard. Oh, there's my logo, Pork.
Huh? I don't even know how to drive it, actually.
Too bad that the mod does not load for me. Can I download it somewhere, Hector?
I also don't have it here, although I had it on the previous one.
The transition is cool from the sausage.
I also don't have the mod now.
Mod check, still no mod.
Mod check. Omega Lu.
And there's a mod on those designated tracks.
Okay, this map is even more difficult.
Hopefully people will not connect with my logo, because the logo is like on every second turn.
Wait. Did I go wrong?
Way to go. Hello?
How do I go? Huh?
Make your bed okay, Famazo. Chill. Wait, I do have to go to the right.
Ah, I see. You go through that gap to have a better angle. Oh, that's sick. That is some pogging creation.
Pretty right. Creative map as well, but I can see why people are saying that this one is, not easy.
Nope. Oh, the risky finish with the triangle. Oh, that's bock, I like that.
You go here for the angle.
Yeah, yeah. Stubiak, hello, first time catching your stream. Ja, hallo, man. Nice to see you here.
Oh, this risky finish will create so many good moments. Okay, let's make my bed, because Famazo said that.
No, I bonked. F. Refresh for mod. Refresh what? Like, leave server again and join? What do you mean by refresh? F5. Right, so the start is really cool. I really like the start. Also with this jump out of the...
Have a good night. Yeah, good night, everyone.
Okay, that's not an outside turn, I can tell that.
No, so I don't choose Scorpy.
So how do you drive the third turn?
There actually is a GPS. That's good.
I think I'm also gonna watch it, because on some parts I am so clueless about the line. So the viewers can also see how this map looks when you properly drive it. Right.
How to do that part? Oh, the respawn is so long here.
Are we playing with viewers? Yeah, you can join the server.
Ah. Okay.
Right.
Let's see.
Let me finish. All right. So let's take a look at the GPS. Guess it's in the fake finish. Yes.
No.
So let's see how this actually looks when driven good.
How good are you though on those maps, Scorpy? What times you have?
Good, you reach.
I wish you the best of luck for top 32, but I think there will be a lot of players playing those maps.
Oh, backflip there. Oh, the GPS behind Shorty. Shorty gonna get snacked. Oh, you go there. I didn't even see that.
Are you in the top 32 right now?
Me?
No, Scorpion.
Okay.
IPR.
I'm not in 38. F.
Yo, Kai, do you want to explain how the format works? Not because I don't know, just So people know, right?
Yeah, okay.
yeah.
So then you can mute my stream and also leave voice. So now, how the format works is we have a total of 5 maps that will be played in this competition. We have 3 maps here. The next 2 maps will be released on next Sunday. And you have to set a time on those 3 maps here that were coming out at first. And the top 32, not sure if it's from average or from the total, no, I think it's total time. The top 32 will qualify. So you have 1 week time to set a designated time here. And you also have to register. So for example, if I get top 32, I'm not registering because I'm casting. I don't count, you know? And you can see that on the website, but you should join the Discord for more information. There you can see everything. And also join the GTC 2021 club for more information in Trackmania. There you have all the maps, the map pack, but you have to be on the server to drive the time. There are 3 servers for each track we have to set a time on. So yeah.
I actually prefer it like when they use not the total time but the positions.
The average, yeah.
But I mean the maps are pretty similar, so that's not an issue, it's just something I personally prefer. Because on some maps, you know, some maps the times are closer, some maps the times are bigger. And then in those situations, the map where the times are bigger is more important than the other ones.
Mm-hmm.
Not gonna happen on those maps, just...
A general thought, yeah.
On some tournaments, it just sucks.
Yeah, but no, you have to set the times here on the server. You need to be on the server, because else the system does not figure out that you did a time here. No.
And yes, guys, you can still register for the cup. You still have a few days left. Just join the Discord server for that. But you need to be German, as the name of the cup already suggests.
Yeah. I mean, there will be also competitions for other regions. I mean, you can see the Asian Cup, you can see the Baltic Cup, the French Cup. Yep. There will be cups coming, so don't worry about that, guys. Of course, you cannot make everyone happy, as you could see with the map. Maps that have been picked. But I think actually the maps are pretty good. Don't see the problem, but maybe not beginner friendly, but else they're good.
Yeah, for beginners it's hard to judge, of course.
This map is hard. It's pretty hard.
I mean, the problem about this map is probably the jumps and the side, like the tight. The start is kind of tight, and there are some jumps. And jumps are always a problem in those situations.
There's so many FS players who are sad. Yeah, that's probably the only downside.
But to be honest,
some
like,
parts are in there.
When you have a mixed competition, you usually never ever have a full speed point in there. Like, I never had that.
I can tell you why.
Yeah, it's
pretty
easy.
It's pretty easy, you know. Like, you can't build full speed in this. You can try. Good luck. But the speed difference between full speed and also Nesco and all the other environments like tech and dirt is just so big that it's actually really difficult to like overcome that difference in a good way.
But it's the same. You can say the same for full speed players on tech. No. Yeah, it's true. It's hard to fit everyone. We had good maps for the French Championship for the first one. We had full speed maps in there with full speed endings or full speed mid parts.
How long were the maps there?
I think almost a minute.
Yeah.
So same length.
The thing is, you would actually need a lot of speed to make it proper full speed points. Of course, you could also build a slow wall ride, which you pass with 300 kilometers an hour. But would that be full speed?
Not really. You don't really have the speed slide for it to be full speed, but you do have to be a little bit faster than 300, maybe.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah, it's doable. It's just like the main people that are building maps and multi maps are just not full speed mappers. Like.
Oh, I really don't like this one dirt turn. I don't know. That feels weird to me. Like basically the first dirt turn in the map. I find it really weird to try. But maybe I just have the completely wrong line. I don't know.
The first dirt turn.
Yeah.
Ah, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Like after the transition, where you are, Kai.
Yeah, it's pretty weird.
That's kind of typical for Deska maps.
Has asked how you find those maps.
I mean, this is the second map I'm playing, but this, I hear that the Firestorm map is the most liked map anyway, so, they are definitely a little bit more difficult than what I had expected. Like, this map, for example, is gonna be really difficult if you're an actual beginner. Like, there's not really a definition for a beginner, but, yeah, it's a very hard map.
Yo, what? Venga boy with
the style is nice, I like the map so far. Like, nothing's wrong with them, they are just a little bit difficult. That's the only thing.
Sorry, Shorty. But dude, Venga boy with 10 gift subs, holy shit. Dude,
yo.
Oh my god, thanks man, holy moly. Who are you even? I've never seen you in the chat. No, I have never seen you in the chat. Like, holy shit.
My chat.
Yo, thanks a lot man, holy moly. So make sure to say thanks in case you got a gift sub. Holy moly, thanks a lot. Dude, so many subs today, what is going on?
Actually, the dirt turns on this map feel really good, really nice. Like, the downhill, like,
yeah, the downhill is really,
really
cool.
Difficult to build, and really difficult, like, to build in a way where it's not as difficult. And I feel like the downhills are really well to drive on this map, the dirt ones.
And also, hello, Amaterasu. Hello there.
Long time follower, first time subber. Pok.
Yeah,
what hello, man.
Are you even? Wow.
Yeah, dude. Nah, yeah. That was not me. That was not meant to sound mean. It's always like interesting to see when people like gift sub or donate or stuff like that when I never see them in the chat before.
Yeah, all of a sudden. But you need to know that most of the people are lurking.
Yeah.
I have no idea how many people are in my chat right now or like are who are watching, but I would say at least 20. You know, and the chat there's only like 4 or 5 people chatting. You know, 5, 6, 7, maybe 10 people. You know, you don't know that, and people are not familiar with that. And hello, Deska.
Now Famase with a gift sub as well to Mr. Flowey. Thanks, man. Ay, dude, today is wild again.
Yeah, I had that yesterday.
For whatever reason. And also, Kübelchris with a gift sub. Wait. He gifted to Venga boy. Fuck.
Famase with the gift sub in my chat.
Yo, Chris, thanks to you as well. You can also join voice chat, by the way, Chris, if you also want to play.
Yo, dude. Puta von Maxi got it. yo, thank you, Famase, for the gift sub. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you
guys are so generous today. Also, the 1,000 bits and yesterday was pretty illegal. Let's say like that, the level 5 completion. So, Trackmania community is again. Yeah. Trackmania community.
Yeah, and now Anton with a gift sub, dude. Also, fuck you, Reach. yo, thanks to you as well, Anton. And hello to you as well. And hello to everyone else as well. And. Oh, Pog.
Oh my god.
Famase with 20 biddies, Pog.
Same here.
Dude, Famase.
Oh my god.
XD.
Famase, man. Thanks.
Yo, thanks a lot. What a Ehrenmann. Also, big Ehrenmann move by Chris, because he gifted to Venga Boy, and Venga Boy wasn't even subbed himself.
Like, yeah, that's cool.
He gifted 10, but he wasn't even subbed himself.
If he just thinks about others. Yeah. Yo, Lake Monster, if you gamble all now, one more time, you take first. If not, you get last, dude. Come on. Can we get some force champs for Lake Monster?
Oh, no.
Hopefully he can make it. No, Famase lost, okay.
F.
Oh no, he also lost! No! No, he lost 6 million lucky coins!
What?
No!
6 million! Oh, alternative line?
No! Lake Monster! Oh no!
How do you drive, dude?
But because it's your birthday, I'm gonna give you 50,000 points. Because it's your birthday.
Where you can give people points.
Yeah, but not like the channel points.
Okay. Oh, Hillis with the hydrate. Wait, give me this attempt. Alright, that went quicker than I had expected. Time to hydrate. And now also Marcus with a gift sub. Dude, with the daily one. So, thanks a lot, Marcus.
User joined your channel.
Big Ehrenmann as well. And now Nightmare with 50 biddies, also thank you, holy man.
And when this did this become a sellout stream?
Yeah, people are so generous today, it's incredible. So I guess you guys all had a nice Monday. And now Famase with another gift sub. with the 10th in total. Pog, congrats.
He also gifted one here, man. And Leg Monster with 500 bits. Wait, what?
Yo, gifts are going to Blue Tick, Pog. I think at this point, like, I don't know, 60% at least are subbed on this channel.
What is happening? What is happening here? 500 bits from Lake Monster and the gifts are from Famazo. Well, just because I gave you points, you gave me bits.
Wait, what? You didn't have to do that though.
Right, can I like get a
you
clean run now?
Maps,
I'm not really concentrating on the map. Ah! Whoa, jump.
So that would be 50,000, but I don't want you to give 5,000 bits and you don't have to go for bits, so... But thank you so much for the support, man. Thank you, man. Really appreciate it. Almost a hype train, guys, so who wants to get scammed? Now's your chance.
Alright, I'm about to finally do a clean run here, kind of.
I don't get
the only
a clean
turn
run here.
I don't get is like the first third turn.
Alright, thank you for Mazo for the gift sub and also for the 500 biddies from Lake Monster. Thank you, thank you. But we have to focus here, you know, it's serious business. We're doing a stream, yeah? We're funding money. But yeah.
Oh, I got it. Okay, yeah, 1 second behind WR, but okay. Also we will play Cup of the Day today. Don't worry guys.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, let's switch map already, I would say, or?
Yeah, I'll do one more run. I was a bit distracted.
I wanna see that. Oh, let's go. And wait, did my game crash? Hello? Ah.
Yep.
Alright, Lacris Turbo with the South Korean skin for me. For whatever reason.
Let's do the attempt.
Let's go. Wait, offer time is 59.96. What the fuck? That's 0.4 faster than WR. Omega Lul. What have you done, Deska?
Are you having 463 subs? Yes.
Alright, Lacris Turbo with a solid start, 0.4 behind WR, but the good turn here is keeping the upper and he makes the jump. Let's see how he deals with the difficult turn here. Going for the inside line, that's the right choice. Oh, but he has to release. Can he make the jump? Yes. But very inside line, gonna have no exit speed. Oh, he's almost about to touch, but he still makes it and barely makes the jump. Now the outside third turn, you wanna accumulate as much speed as possible, and he makes it very well. Whoa, and he bongs! F. Yeah, but he is still on PB. Can he make it? Oh, eats the penalty dirt. Oh, but good outside turn here. Very nice. Good exit speed. Can he get the gap? He gets the gap. One more slide coming up. And what a beautiful one. Oh my god. I don't know. And he makes the jump into the finish. But it's not PB.
No. Had to check if followers or sub. Yeah. I only have 400 followers.
Famazo also with another gift sub. Going to Lars actually.
Famazo hat Granadi ein Stufe 1.
What? Nice. Yo, Famazo, thanks again for the fourth time already.
And 50 bits
man.
From Lake Monster. Now, the hype train will only trigger if someone else than Famazo and Lake Monster will contribute to the hype train.
So,
but guys, I had 2 hype trains yesterday. You don't have to do that, really. just let it die. I'm feeling guilty, dude. I have 460 subs and I have an average of 100 viewers, so sometimes it's enough. Let's just say it like that.
Alright, so last map coming up, third map built by Firestorm. It's called Seal. And yeah, let's see what Firestorm built here.
Oh, the mod is there. Pog.
Pog. You have an ice
mod
pod,
check.
Apparently. So
yeah.
Far.
Also
the ice pod isn't that bad actually. Just one slide.
Well, if you build an ice pod, you better build a good one, because if it's a bad ice pod, then the whole map is just the ice pod.
Yeah, kinda true. Alright, let's see. I failed to start 3 times in a row, so maybe I can make it now. Never mind, I crashed again. I always jump too far left in the start. I followed you, Kai. You touched. Wait, how difficult is the start? Is that supposed to be full speed?
Yeah, it's full speed. It's not that high.
Ah, what?
But now you can see the mod for the first time. It's really cool. It's a really good mod.
Dude, I cannot make this start. Map is too difficult.
Oh my! Ugh.
You know, at this point, I'm actually thinking that you should just change the default mod to be Black Road.
Yeah, it's so much more comfortable. Dude.
Oh, ice.
Also, no, Massa is not playing, but Massa is one of the casters actually for day two. He will cast together with Trilux and with Felix then.
That is actually so surprising.
Cool. Is it? It's really
that
cool,
Massa
but.
Is not playing.
Well, it's not surprising that he's not playing. It's surprising that he's actually casting and not playing at the same, like, both.
You don't know Massa. Massa sometimes is unpredictable if he is maybe playing or not. You don't know that.
Right,
if he's playing or not, but casting. Oh. That's what I mean. Like, him not playing doesn't surprise me at all, but him casting surprises me.
Can you actually low-slide that though?
But Famazo, thank you so much for the two gifts and also Lake Monster for the bits. Really appreciate that. Thank you for the support.
Oh, ice.
I had to admit, once you guys get your lines under control, it's quite mesmerizing to watch those maps. Yeah, it is, but I mean, like for me, I'm not the best player, I'm okay. But nothing compared to Garnady or Shorty, you know?
Hello.
But I think I mean,
Garnady is a real grenade, you know?
You should see me playing right now, like I'm the opposite.
I would say that Chris and me are on a skill level, on the same skill level. But Garnady and Shorty are, they're professionals, or used to be professional gamers, you know? Rather, Chris and me are just playing casually.
Yeah. Never forget, guys, I won this year's TCS yesterday.
Yeah, congrats, by the way.
Without even playing.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Machine.
You. We're the mascot, right?
Well, I actually played
two matches. Dude, this map is so hard.
I played two matches, and I played well, so...
Wait, there's no risky finish.
I did my part.
THE won, but you should watch the final. I'm gonna upload it tomorrow to YouTube. That was a sick final. Really, that was one of the best matches I've seen this year.
Match of the year confirmed.
Nah.
Not that good.
It was okay, but pace was too weak.
Ah, I'm forgetting everything on this track.
Compared to GA final, for example. Pace wasn't that...
Yeah, obviously.
Wasn't that fast.
You would love Tanadi, to see
I'm
race
behind
ones.
You. Oh fuck, I failed.
Nice. Yeah, you would not have catch up anyway.
Wait, Eddie TM is playing.
Wait, who?
Eddie.
Bock?
DHB Eddie.
The winner.
I wonder
how
long
if people complain that this ice point is too difficult, then I don't know.
Ah, I'm out.
This ice point is totally fine.
Probably. Yeah. I'm not good at it yet.
Like, can you even slide out there? Maybe if you are in the... Nah, you cannot slide out there.
No, you cannot.
Yeah, you can't slide out in that angle, I think.
You can... You just can miss the angle for the... when you leave the ice.
How do you think this tournament will be? So no point loss here. That's too sad. But, well, I think that this will be a mixture of, let's say, players we expect and don't expect. Guess we're gonna see players which we didn't think about will reach consolidation final, reach grand final. And I hope that players like Riolu, for example, or other Germans that are really fast, and say I see Ratchet here, I see Barbos, I see Siflayer, they're all really good. But also like Shorty and Dexter, for example, that they're gonna play. So because I think this will be a good competition. And the more you play those maps, the better you are. Yeah, sometimes you're also not a bad player, but I'm not sure how much you can practice. If you can even survive the first round.
So far, I'm really struggling with this map for like actually no reason.
I think Dexter might actually like these maps.
Yeah. I hope that he will play. And also you, Toby.
I'm not sure.
You are sure you will play?
You have no choice. Hello?
But my new semester started. I don't really have
time. Yeah, minus
well.
No excuses.
Is this the Belgian Cup? Looks like a flag. No, that's how was that the Belgian flag, man? Belgian flag is like that. That's German. Belgian. German. Belgian.
Oh, I'm so bad at the ice.
Or like, kind of. Wait, what
did
is Belgium's
flag
again?
I just wondered how you can display that. a Belgian flag is like a different order.
Oh, yeah, it's a different order. Yeah, true. Ah, yeah, it's black. Well, is it yellow, black, red? From up to down?
I'm too dumb for this map.
90 degrees? Ah, yeah. Okay, I was looking like... Damn. But here. I did this. Whatever.
But yeah, whatever. I don't know why people did anybody complain about the ice ball on this track?
I don't know about that. In fact, if I see it, I know it, but if I don't see it, I don't know how to...
Yeah, to be honest, like if you complain about this track, this ice ball, then... Yeah, do all
no,
the...
No, no, no one complained about this map. People actually said that maps should be like have more ice bars or in general more surfaces. That's one of the things some people said.
The ice ball on this track is so bad, no.
I really enjoy this track.
The ice ball is pretty easy.
If you think this ice ball is bad, then it's the error is on your side. Like, really.
Was really Iridium saying it?
Wait, Iridium? Hello?
I mean, the thing is, like, the ice part is easy as an ice part. Like, for an ice part, it's easy, but as a part itself, it's still not easy.
Damn.
That's true.
I'm consistently failing it. So.
So you're consistent?
Yo, Lawrence. I'm good.
Yes,
what about you?
Not the kind of consistent I want to be.
So, again, guys, today's your last chance to donate to the prize pool. I'm just gonna say it once more. Every donation. PayPal donation, or if you want to say okay, the bits that I've donated from you, but and that will be a little bit too hard because dollar, euro, and then we have to check. So every donation that goes into our paypal.de account now from Granalis and my stream goes into the prize pool directly into it. We've already received 25 euro, but you guys can still contribute to that. You still have 10 minutes left. Nightmare has contributed to that already. If you feel like okay, I want to increase the prize pool, then either donate to my or Kanadi's stream.
Yo, thank you, Scooby. Thanks a lot, and welcome to the stream.
Yeah, try that, Chroma. Try it. Maps are not bad, but they're not easy. Well. Yeah, the cup will be pretty stacked. Because there are a lot of like casual German drivers that can do really good.
By the way, what they did say about the difficulty, they picked the three most difficult maps first. So the other two maps that are still coming, whenever they come, I don't really know.
Sunday. Next Sunday.
Oh. They are gonna be easier than this, apparently.
Yeah, because people have more time to practice them, because this map, like these maps, you have one more week. Kinda makes sense.
Makes sense.
It's more sellout overlays, not needed.
Who created the maps? This map is by Firestorm, and we also had a map by Deska and by... Who was it?
Clem, I think.
Ah yeah, Clem. Then we're gonna get two more maps.
Apparently one of the first mixed-style maps Clem built.
Nah, he builds that often. For the UB Trio Cup, for example, he also had one.
Oh.
Yeah, true.
But in Mania Planet, he used to be like tech only.
For really? Mapping. Isn't he like also very good on. Like, he's a good dirt player as well.
Well, I'm talking about mapping.
but he also built quite a bit of dirt, didn't he?
I don't know. Maybe he did.
I mean, in this game, I've already seen a few maps. I don't know idea about him, too, though. Ah! I don't like the right sign on the ice port at the exit.
And again, for the registration, guys, you have to register in order to qualify. My God, and top 32 will go through. So you have to finish all three maps on the servers, on the designated servers. There's server A, B, and C. And you also have to register in a form. Just join the Discord. There's a link on my chat, and probably it's also in Granadi's chat.
Yes, exclamation mark GTC. And yes, we will play Cup of the Day, boys, don't worry. We're gonna join right before.
Yeah, but I have to finish my meal actually now, so let me spectate Shorty here and see how he's doing that.
And right before the ice spot as well.
That was good.
Oh, literally the best one. Never had it that good.
Ah! These uphills are so difficult.
Third uphill?
Yeah.
Yep.
Like, he used it very nicely, but it's still hard to drive.
So three pretty difficult maps.
Something they could have done in general is like have a map with like a less tight start, you know. That's one thing all three maps have in common. Like the start is very tight.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
True.
What do you mean, Lake Monster? I'm scared.
Yo, Raphael, was geht? Alles gut bei dir?
I'm not really getting the angle for the ice. Oh, he's too far right at the exit.
Ja, meine Mama hat gekocht, deswegen muss ich jetzt leider essen. Oh! Good one.
Oh, I'm following
more
you.
Speed. Never mind.
Hm?
I'm following you.
Following me? Mm. Can you keep up though? No!
I think I can! Yeah, 150
nice
people saw that.
Kai, when are we playing a tournament?
I've seen the new Simon map.
No, no, is it the backwards turtle one?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, that's insane.
But in this game? Like in this game?
Ah, there was one turtle part on a trial map that I've played. And I could cheese it, so I cheesed it.
Wow.
I think I would have still been on this map. And hello, irrelevant. Hello there. How's it going?
Right, following Zero and Sven here.
Let me go with Ganadi here and do
snipe
some.
Snipe those foreheads. Look at this.
Oh, Ganadi with a lot of speed. Zero going for the penalty grass. Ganadi with way more speed. Sven is on the line. Will he get the 10 pointer though? He's on a massive PB here. Only 600 away from WR. But now the dirt turn, the hard dirt turn, it has killed Shorty in that prior one.
I'm on WR, what the fuck?
Accumulates on a good amount of speed. He's on WR here, is gonna make that, but there's still some track left. He doesn't have the best amount of speed in this section.
I don't know how to drive.
Goes for a good line there, but Sven is also attacking here. He's not slowing down, but Ganadi can overtake him here. Better approach here in this section, and Ganadi will take it. Ganadi, second lady, and he is getting it.
I was that so good, what the fuck? Bock, I won. Bock. 10 points for me.
Actually, nice. Second world record. But is it off of time?
Yes.
It is? Okay.
Nice, man. That was a good attempt.
No.
I think this is my favorite.